Hey y'all, I am celebrity stylist Goo Goo Atkins, and this is Guru Style. Today, listen, I'm gonna help you out. We are gonna talk about what to wear when. Cause some of y'all be wearing the wrong stuff at the wrong time, and I'm gonna be honest, I'm sick of it. When I say what to wear when, what I'm referring to are those people who wear the wrong thing at the wrong time. We know you look good in your freakum dress. Well, some of y'all look good in your freakum dress, but you can't wear a freakum dress everywhere. You can't wear it to a basketball game. You can't wear it to your son being delivered. You can't wear a freakum dress everywhere you go because you look good in it. You have to find another way to look good at other things to suit the occasion. So let me tell you how you can still look attractive, how you can still look sexy, but be appropriate for where you're going. First, I'm gonna give you guys my take on what I think is appropriate for a basketball game. So my boyfriend is a huge basketball fan, and I try to support him in that. I really wanna learn sports, but as of right now, I don't know anything about them. So I just basically go there to support, and when he yells, I yell, go red team! Wait, red, this red. But some of you ladies really do know the sport. Good for you. I'm a stylist, so I could be a little biased, but I just think you don't get to dress like the homeboy just because you're going to a basketball game. You still gotta be cute. Now, you can't be that overly cute. You cannot wear heels this high at a basketball game and be taken seriously. So, I'm gonna show you how I would dress to a basketball game, and we just gonna throw in that little cute piece of sexy and act like we just woke up like that. You ready? So here you have it. I got my sneakers on that are bright and eye-catching. Every time I post a picture on Instagram of me in some sneakers, guys go bananas. Like, they go more bananas over these than they do over me in like a fitted dress. I wore some tight pants, they shiny. This t-shirt is like super comfortable, and it says believe, you must believe. And then I have on my comfy, cool, appropriate, chill, laid back homegirl hat, and I'm appropriate for a basketball game. Go red team! All right, so we got the boy stuff out the way. Now, I'm not really a nightclub frequenter, but if my friend had a birthday party there, I would support my friend. So, I'm gonna show you what I would wear to a birthday party at a nightclub. Y'all be posting in pictures on Instagram, and I'm gonna tell you now, the only place that you need to wear lingerie is your own bedroom. Everywhere else in the world, you should wear clothes. All right, now I'm gonna help you out. And this is what I will wear to my friend's birthday party. It's a little edgy, it's fitted, it's sexy. I have the spikes on my shoes. That's totally appropriate for a nightclub or something like that. I feel sexy. I love the length, I love the fit, I love the colors, I love the leopard and leather. But let me tell you something. The truth is, after I get dressed, I'll be over it. I'll be ready to go home in about 30 minutes. I'm smiling and I'm dancing, but I'm actually ready to go. I miss my bed and watching Frasier. All right, cool. So you've seen what to wear to a nightclub or birthday party, something like that. Now I'm gonna tell you what I would wear to a wedding at a conservative church. Key words, conservative and church. You definitely don't wanna be that woman sitting on the front row showing your whole glory to all the preachers that's up there. Don't tempt the prophet. Don't put more on him than he can bear, all right? Let's go. And voila! This is something that I would totally wear to a wedding. And you know what? You could too. And guess what? Nothing showing. I mean, something showing, but that's like not showing. I love it. I feel comfortable. I feel great. I feel beautiful. I don't feel like I would offend anyone's mother in this. And I'm still doing me. This is just so beautiful. Who would have thought? Just after 2 days of knowing each other. Now we're gonna talk about date night. What you would wear on a date. First, second, third, fifth. You know what? What's most important is you don't want to look like a thirst date. You never wanna look like you're starving for attention because your things are falling out in his face. Focus on the eyes. See, the thing is this. What do you want, all right? If you want to be taken seriously, you gotta look like you're serious. If you wanna sell sex, then hey, go on out there butt naked. But I'm just saying, if that's what you put out there, that's the way you're gonna be responded to. Put some clothes on, cover the boobs up a little. You don't have to wear your tightest dress that you own. You can show a little something here and there, but don't show every something everywhere. This and that and this and that. Leave some for later, all right? Now I'm gonna show you what maybe you could wear on one of your dates. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls all over the world, I am ready for a date. Don't I look nice? I think so. I'm appropriate, I'm showing a little bit of sexiness, a little bit of sparkle, but I don't look like I'm selling something because nothing on me is for sale. Nothing is busting out, so we can focus on the eyes. Remember, we spoke about that earlier. I think I'm kind of hitting a little bit of sexy, but I'm giving you a whole lot of let's talk and let's get to know each other. Oh, Idris Elba, I love the notebook too. Okay, we can go out again. So now you've seen what I would wear and when. Did I help somebody? I'm trying to help somebody out there. I get it. You want to look good. You want to stand out. You want to be remembered. But you don't want to look like a sore thumb or a fish out of water. So hopefully what I've shared can help you. This was so much fun. I hope you guys come and hang out with me next time. Leave your comments below. I would love if you all would share some stories with me of craziness you've seen out there. For more fun videos, check out the WeTV YouTube channel.